wonder if that power comes in any other colors.
Oh, this must be the mothership.
Jesus, Delson! Hey, are you okay?
Okay. I'm better than okay, man. I think I picked up a new trick. Yep. Oh, yeah. Definitely new and improved.
Delson, this is not improved, man. We're trying to fix the problems you already have, not add new ones.
What do you think? Augustine is just sitting on her ass? I gotta power up if I'm gonna go toe-to-toe with Concrete Queen.
Hey, I'm hoping to avoid that. Listen, there might be another way that we can get to Augustine.
What other way?
I have a few connections in Seattle, right? Some in the police force.
No. This is not the point where Reggie swoops in and makes everything all right. This is not your problem to fix. It is mine.
Oh, is somebody there? Can you hear me?
There. Perfect. You want to go help somebody? Go save damsel in distress.
Anyone? It's not...
Right. Fine. We both go. Come
on. No. Play Super Cup, okay? I will catch up with you in a minute.
All right, but don't go anywhere. And for God's sake, don't touch anything!
I'm gonna touch everything. Hello. You're up first, little guy. Okay, yeah, that could definitely be habit forming. Wait, I'm still using that. Huh. Maybe I just need to refill the smoke tank. Good to go. Yeah, this should do the trick. Ooh, man, once we hit the city, I'm gonna have to keep an eye out for more of those things.
I need you up here.
Dude, you will not believe what that beeping was.
Just get up here, okay? I found a bus full of relief workers that's stuck. I'm trying to convince them to just abandon the bus. I don't want to leave all the medical supplies on top.
Well, just tell them to hold on. I'll get the bus unstuck.
Delson, I know what you're thinking, and don't.
Dude, I just took out a fleet of quadcopters. I think I can dig out a bus. This is gonna take forever. There's gotta be a faster way. I am unstoppable!
Delson, I told you not to-
I'm sorry, Reg. Can't hear you over the sound of my heroics.
Delson, I'm not-
lost you. Have to hit the mute button. Okay, looks like the rest of the way is clear. I'm gonna ride this baby straight into Seattle. Go. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Hello?
Hey, Delson, we got a problem. Some of the people on the bus think saw you doing your super thingy to clear the way.
And?
And they're afraid of you.
What?
Look, I told you, man, bioterrorists aren't especially popular.
What am I, like Rosa Parks, and they want me to sit on the back of the bus?
No, they want you to sit outside the bus. Look, they don't want you in here, right? They said if you come on, they're gonna get off.
Then let them walk. I don't care. You think I can't take this door down?
You are not gonna do that. These people have never seen anything like you before, and they're scared, right? And I can't blame them.
He says he's gonna break down the door. Go!
Sir! Just give me a second! Look, just let me run them across the bridge. I'll come right back for you, all right? It'll take 5 minutes. Come on, man. I can't let you on the bus. 5 minutes.
Switch on the GPS tracking on your phone, in case we get separated.
Oh, you mean like, right now?
Attention, the scheduled decommission of the 520 bridge by order of the DUP will begin shortly. All vehicles and individuals are ordered to...
That sounds like useful information.
Delson, I got the aid workers across the DUP. Clearing the bridge, coming back for you, so...
That's you there? What's going on? Hello?
Hey! You guys need any help?
Oh, shit. A bioterrorist. Hey! It's one of those
it's
freaks!
It's okay.
Whoa! No!
Oh, this fast healing stuff is gonna come in real handy.
Hey, look, man, I just want to get through the tunnel. It's mine now.
Okay, I'll give up, okay? Just don't hurt me!
See? We're not all monsters. Spread the word.
Attention. The scheduled decommission of the 520 bridge, by order of the DUP, will begin immediately. There will be no further evacuation warning.
Oh, this is going to suck. What the hell just happened? Reggie? Oh man, answer me! Oh my god. This was a bridge? Coming, Reg. Come on, Corby, Lay, work your magic. the shot. Okay, Cosmos, keep them coming. Okay. Okay, easy. Reggie?
Allison, what's this I hear about you and your brother taking off for Seattle?
It's really not a good time, Betty.
Okay, you just be careful. And have fun.
Okay, I will. Bye. Hold still! We're almost across. Hang in there, Delta. We're almost across. God! Cut it out! Hang in there, Delta. We're almost across. Cut it out, Devil Bridge! Bus. Reggie!
Delson! A little help here!
Set up pitching, are we, huh?
Delson!
All right, come on.
I got it.
Thanks for the hand. Check it out.
Wow. Seem to be getting the hang of your new symptoms,
right? And of course, the only downside being that, nope. Can't think of anything. This is pretty freaking awesome.
Really? No downside? How about those heavily armed guys over there now want to hurt you real bad? That a downside? Yeah. Now look, for all we know, we may be able to pass you through their security, you know, because you're not a normal bioterrorist.
So normal? No, if you mean by normal, you know, the sheep that they try to line up so that they can probe them. No, Reggie, I'm not normal. And did you see what I did on that bridge? We could take these guys.
Let's just see if we can sneak you through their checkpoints first, all right? It'll make getting around the city a lot easier.
Okay, fine. Do it your way. I'll settle.
Listen, promise me you'll play it cool up ahead.
Hey, they used to call me Mr. Cool.
No one has ever once called you that. Ever.
Are you really worried about this?
These DUP guys may not have the same level of power that natural bioterrorists have, but the government infused them all with enough to still do some serious damage.
Well,
You have just officially ruined my Seattle vacation. How long did you say I was out for?
1 week.
Wow. That means the DUP put all of this up to...
Yep.
Oh, they've kept busy.
Once we're through, I'll check with a couple of my cop buddies, try and get access to the police databases. In the meantime, I need you to just lay low. It might spook them if I show up with a bioterrorist.
Okay, boss man.
This is a registered firearm. I'm a police officer.
Hey, so won't let me on his bus, won't let me meet his friends. That's 2 out of 3.
Delson, run!
Hell with that! It's not good to keep things bottled up. Up on the towers!
I see him!
I'm fine. Dandy. Just like you said, laying low.
Just keep laying low. I'll call when I've got something.
I need help!
I come in peace.
Oh.
return to your homes immediately. Or we will open fire.
Hey, what the hell, man? You're supposed to be protecting them from me.
Nelson, got access to the Seattle Police database. Turns out, the UP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So what exactly does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communications gear on top.
All right, I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides. If you blow out enough of those, the core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it. Man, that feels good. Short and sweet.
Nelson, got access to the Seattle Police database. Turns out, the UP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So what exactly does one of those look like?
Should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communications gear on top.
All right, I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides. If you blow out enough of those, the core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it.
Global Command Center and destroy it. Should make things a little easier. Find the main power core? It should be on top.
Must be backup.
I think I prefer the smaller guys. They are really stepping up their game.
Definitely prefer the smaller guys.
Lost visual on the target! Way to go, man!
Here.
denial. All supplies hold time.
You, big fella. Oh, crap.
Well, did it work?
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice. All right, Reg, I hate to ask, but
Any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Yeah, well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them since the DUP won't tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said.
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What, so you can keep tapping them for more power? No, forget it.
Wow. My own brother wants me to fight the ultra-mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
All right, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Thanks, Reg. You're the best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. Not sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up. That hit the spot.
See that guy?
Reg, you should see this, man. The DUP's completely trashed this city. All the people are walking hunched over and nervous looking.
Now, that's how martial law works. You control the city and the people by breaking them both down first.
Yeah, well, occupying armies suck.
You may want to keep that to yourself for now.
Thank you. Tasty. Hey, Reg, those core relays we saw on the way here must have been cracked by all that destruction. This one's sealed up pretty tight.
I doubt the DUP is gonna let you borrow their keys. You're probably gonna have to break them open.
Oh, look, I just happen to have some mad new breaking skills. Oh, this is gonna be awesome.
Look out below!
Gotta tell you, man, I think at the rate I'm going with the powers thing, I'm like one, maybe two away from storming her castle.
Okay, why don't we slow down there, Hotshot? I mean, she just destroyed an entire concrete and steel bridge, you remember?
Right, so you're thinking one more's not gonna do it.
That's what I'm thinking.
Reg, man, you should see this place. It's completely deserted, no ferries going in or out, or...
Same thing at the airport and train station. Now that they got the bridge out, the DUP's got this town soon.
You think the DUP does this to every town they get called to?
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why would people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
That can't be it. I feel good about this one.
Suck on this!
You know, secondhand smoke is bad for you.
Say goodnight.
Yeah, you know what they say about secondhand smoke.
Jesus, man, how many DUP guys are in this city?
Yeah, well, luckily you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make them underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit them.
You wanna do me a favor and explain that to them, so maybe they'll just give up?
Why? Spoil the surprise when it happens.
Good point. They got checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
The benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
Okay, so that way's not an option. This better work. That was awesome! It freaking worked! Woo-hoo-hoo! Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, I need more!
No, man, that's all you get. This bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. You need to find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more!
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, I'll lay low. Whatever the hell that means.
Zip, 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 zip.
Delson, I've got some information on the DUP's communications network. Now, there's a central antenna so they can coordinate the movements of all the smaller districts.
All right, any idea where this central communication thing is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up, Space Needle?
Space Needle.